The Flyers trying to get out of trouble. Along the board, Scott Laughton had it. He lost it. Andy Green now for Brock Nelson. Back for Green. Green with a shot. He scores! Andy Green through some traffic out in front. 13:54 left in period one. Stolen by the Islanders, Adam Pellick. He'll go deep with it. Sanheim is back. Ross Johnston all over him. It's dug out. There's Pageot. He scores! Jean-Gabriel Pageot makes it 2-0 Islanders.
One pass Varlamov yet. You can bet the frustration's going to mount if that continues.
Barzal for the Islanders this way. Jordan Eberle back for Barzal. He has a man in front, and they score! Anders Lee on the weak side. All smile.
Piece of the puzzle right there.
No doubt. Niskanen now. Lays it off the glass. Taves by Niskanen. Empty net situation. Bullseye. Carter Hart on the bench. Empty net goal. 4-0. For Claude Giroux. Wires assert through center. All the way across. Kevin Hayes with a shot. He scores! Off the post and in. Kevin Hayes. 1:57 in Philadelphia. Off a defensive stick. Good play by Sanheim. It goes high in play. Played off the boards by Myers and out to neutral ice. Ryan Pulock broken up. It's Kevin Hayes holding onto it. Hayes with a shot. He scores! He goes short side. That's 2 for 13, and Kevin Hayes has made it 2-0 Philadelphia. And drawn back by Provorov. A reverse for Travis Sanheim. Wedged out by Giroux. Here's Couturier moving in on Letty. Right out in front. Here's a chance. He scores! What a goal! Sean Couturier, more leadership from the Flyers. They lead it 3-0. He'll take it in, swing it back for Nick Letty. Letty holding on to it. They have Ryan Pulock on the near point. He has that big shot. Barzal out in front. They score! Anders Lee gets a beautiful pass from Matt Barzal, and the Islanders are on the scoreboard. Moving in on Nick Letty. Goes off the pad of Greiss looking for the rebound that's cleaned up. And it's sped out to center by Beauvillier. To the outside, Bailey. Beauvillier in tight. He scores! Anthony Beauvillier brings the Islanders within one. 2:17 left. We'll keep an eye on Thomas Greiss. In a 3-2 game led by the Flyers, a turnover. Pageot with a shot. He scores! Jean-Gabriel Pageot has tied it. Back of the goal, Sean Couturier. He'll wind it off the stick of Greiss. It's free. Couturier, and it goes high off the glass. Now Myers at the point. His shot scores! Phil Myers from downtown, and the Flyers win in overtime.
And it tips off an Islander forward at the top there and goes into the net. Here's the shot again by Myers. It's off the stick of Lee, bounces down, up and over the glove.
He'll drop it in again for Laughton, who's peppered by Leo Komarov. He'll protect the puck well, take it to the slot. Pitlick with a shot. He scores! Tyler Pitlick breaks the ice. Hayes, a handoff, doesn't connect with Farabee. It's pawed down by Sanheim and forged in by Eberle. Out of the corner, Barzal out in front. Hart can't get to that one. Matt Martin gets the goal. He came up with the save, and then it was poked home. Carried in onside, it's Brassard, his shot, shoulder down by Hart. 9 seconds left in the period, a steal, Brassard, out in front of chance, and it scores! Great forechecking by the Islanders, Leo Komarov on the doorstep. Barzal in support out of the corner, moved back for Nick Letty. Now turning with it, Ryan Pulock, moved across for Eberle, he'll dust it off, his shot, Lee in front, they score! Anders Lee! Where he makes his living right out in front. It's a power play goal. Cross for Beauvillier. And in control is Phil Myers, but not out. Cut off by Bailey. Josh Bailey, Brock Nelson. His shot, he scores! Brock Nelson goes top shelf. The ice has been broken in game number 4. The Islanders with a 1-0 lead. Out of that scrum, the Flyers again get control of the point. Hake swings it across. Braun, his shot, tipped in! Jake Voracek was cruising through along with Sean Couturier. 4:41 left in the second. This game is tied at 1. Devon Taves for Scott Mayfield. He sets up Pageot. He's right in. Shut down by Elliott. Right on the line. It rolls in! Jean-Gabriel gets it near side. Kicked out by Beauvillier for Brock Nelson. He and Bailey, two on one. Here's Bailey for Nelson. They score! What a goal! Brock Nelson with his second. The Islanders with a two-goal lead. 13 left. A reset for the Flyers. Sanheim across it goes. Now Hayes holding on to it. He'll delay. Send it back for Provorov. His shot. Did it go in? Yes, it did. Off the back cushion and out. Ivan Provorov from well out has brought the Flyers within one.
Philly killer so far.
Zone entry, Everly now. Bailey, his shot stopped by Hart. The rebound for Everly. Oh, backhander goes loose. Now, a jam shot scores. Josh Bailey retrieves the puck, breaks the ice. It's a power play goal. Phil Myers sends it deep again. Couturier will get to it. Out in front, right through the top of the goal crease. Back again. Myers, his shot tipped in! And the tip out in front from Claude Giroux. 4:15 left in the second period. Game 5 is tied. On the tying goal from Claude Giroux, his first of the playoffs from Phil Myers and Sean Couturier. Lawton with Van Riemsdyk and Sanheim. Van Riemsdyk scores! He breaks the ice. That's his first. And the Flyers have a 2-1 lead. They recover to the Islanders and attempt to get it out. Wound back in by Hayes for Travis Konecny. He'll dance all the way across. Niskanen, his shot scores! What a bullet by Matt Niskanen! Set up by Travis Konecny, and the Flyers have a 3-1 lead. Brock Nelson, a reset for the Islanders. Josh Bailey, their goal scorer, crosses the line, lays it for Nelson. Who scores? Brock Nelson with a bomb from well out. Lots of time left, and the Islanders are within one.
What a shot this is.
Thompson had it. He lost it. Clutterbuck along the boards. Tied up again by Nate Thompson. Cal Clutterbuck. No power move out in front. They score! Derek Brassard got to it. What work by Clutterbuck. 2:41 left. He'll fling it to an open area. Scott Lawton gets to it. Inside for Giroux. Claude Giroux all the way back. Here's Provorov. A wrist shot. They score! The Flyers win in overtime with traffic out in front. Scott Lawton was on the spot. And we will have game number 6. On Thursday,
is Anders Lee. Islanders dump it out. Not a change brought in by Haig. Konecny to the slot. Here's a chance. They score! Kevin Hayes goes top shelf.
Pelech draws three defenders. The last guy to get to him was Sanheim, and Philadelphia's out. Van Riemsdyk with a shot. He scores! James Van Riemsdyk with his second in as many games in Philadelphia. This way it's Brassard. Nelson in back of the goal. Brock Nelson right up through the middle. Taves, it's tipped in. Derek Brassard. He has his second goal in as many games. Off another body. That was Matt Martin. Here come the Islanders. Clutterbuck in control to the trailer. Martin, his shot. They score! Beautiful line rush by the Islanders. 18:36 left in the second.
Hawken continues to be a very noticeable player in this game.
Nico Bay-Cubel serving the penalty. 20 seconds left in it. Parcells shot denied, and they score on the follow-up. Anders Lee comes through. It's a power play goal, and the Islanders lead. Can't pass across over the stick of Bay-Cubel. He'll get to it. He's hounded by Nelson. He stays with it. His shot stopped by Varlamov. They score! Michael Ruffel on the rebound, and Philadelphia 35 seconds left in the second period. Sanheim flushed out by Brassard. A turnover. Barzell's on it. He'll dart. Matt Barzell scores! What a goal! Matt Barzell does it again! To the point. Taves fumbled it. It comes out to center. And now a chance. Going in to Scott Lawton. He scores! Scott Lawton! On the spot. He does it again. And the Flyers have tied it at 4. Goes across for Mayfield. He panned on the pass. He broke his stick. That's why. Now it's carried out by Hayes. Over the line with Ruffel crisscrossing. Him and Hayes shoved by Barzell. Up top, cruising his Provorov. He scores! Ivan Provorov wins it in overtime. Game 7, Saturday.
Buys time. That sets up Provorov for the goal. What a play by the veteran Hayes.
Tremendous patience and a great job by Provorov to find a lane to get it there.
He'll send it deep for Lee. He's defended by Myers. Now Jordan Eberle will stretch it out. Cruising his tapes. Now Mayfield right in for a shot. He scores! Scott Mayfield with a bullet. And in game seven, the Islanders are off and running. Dumps it all the way around. With by Sanheim, Nelson has it to the slot. Darting is Brassard. What a move there. He'll lay it across. Andy Green scores! What a play! 6:47 left in period one. It's given the Islanders a 2-0 lead in game seven. Tampa Bay Lightning will be someone's opponent. Game one Monday. This is Bailey. Josh Bailey across for Nelson. They score! That combination works again. Brock Nelson on the receiving end. 8:34 left in the second. Forced by Niskanen. 6:25 left. Philadelphia down by three. Bailey. Nelson. Empty net for Beauvillier. He hits it. Anthony Beauvillier.